Growing up as a young girl, I had big dreams to become a television journalist. And I rarely saw reporters who looked like me on TV. That young girl would not believe if I told her that one day she would become the co-anchor of Weekend Good Morning America and a correspondent for ABC News. I stand on the shoulders of the Asian American women who have come before me, the women who broke the mold in this country and made it possible for people like me to succeed. Women like my mother, a true role model who immigrated with my family from South Korea in pursuit of the all-American dream. I would not be who I am today without my mother. She always believed in me and my goals, and I am lucky that I can have her as a friend that I can travel the world with today. Trailblazing female journalists like Juju Chang, an award-winning correspondent who I grew up watching and now have the honor of saying hello to in the hallways here at ABC News. Nightline's co-anchor started her career at ABC News as a desk assistant and eventually became a producer for World News Tonight. She proved that people of any background could achieve their dreams with drive and determination. Not only do I admire Juju Chang as a journalist, but I also admire her as a friend. Women like Ann Curry, a pioneer for Asian American women in TV news, from working as a co-anchor on NBC's Today to hosting her own series on PBS. There's no doubting that Ann Curry has made a name for herself in the 40 years that she has worked in journalism. And storytellers like Lisa Ling, an award-winning journalist who has traveled near and far to cover global issues like child trafficking and opioid addiction. From her work as a co-host on ABC's The View to a reporter for CNN, Lisa Ling's courage and passion for telling stories has broken barriers for Asian American women in journalism. I honor these women. I respect these women. I am grateful for these women. Happy Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month.